So, facing on the camera, introducing area. Now I'm in Billund. Last time was in Vejle. It's pretty quiet here. So, actually, when I arrived the first time in Billund, I arrived exactly here at this bus stop. So I thought we will just go this way first. I know Billund a little bit. It's not that big as I thought, but I haven't been to the city center yet. And it's pretty cold today. And yeah, this is the map of Billund, and today I will just talk a little bit about Billund, because last time when I was in Vejle I was a bit clueless. This is the place where every child's toy comes from, the Lego. So it's also, yeah, the Legos are made here, which go all around the world, where kids play with Lego. And here it's also known for its Legoland too. So during summer it's quite busy. So during Corona times I don't think it's this busy as it is. And when you fly to Billund, well, when you come by plane in this area, there's an airport here. And if you come by train, the train stops in Vejle, so they're just separated from one another. But it's pretty far from here to Vejle, it's like 22-25 kilometers. And I guess Billund is kind of like also nearly like some kind of an international city, but a very small one. I hope I'm talking loud enough. So when I come here, I usually come here to do some shopping when I buy food and stuff, because where I live it's just a very small village. The last time you saw me on a video, I was chased by chicken, right? Well, not really chased, I didn't know what it wanted from me. So that's where I was vlogging. And well, I think I'm getting a little bit lost. It's a little stream right here. And before I just show around, yeah, I don't know what that chicken wanted from me, but yeah, it was just too curious. But now let's just get down to business. Let me just show you. There's a little stream, like I said. To the back. So actually I'm just walking a little bit clueless around. Just thought, let me just get lost, because I just know, now I know my way from A to B a little bit. So I know where the supermarket is here, and I know the road to the village. So I thought, let me take advantage since it's daytime and I'm seeing little statues around here. There may be snow, but I'll just walk over it. Just for some good boots. Seems to be like some Egyptian god or something, yeah? Looks like a dog or a fox. Is someone reading? Well, I don't know what he's doing, but seems like his heart is off. But they have names right here. Well, I can't read it. Sorry about that. I should do a guided tour and then I'll be more sure. And this looks like a king. Interesting. Another heartless person. Man with a mask. Or, yeah, may not be a mask, it's a mirror. I think it's a mirror. Yeah. Probably talking on the mirror. Mirror, mirror. Who's the famous? Who's the famous one of them all? So, it might be some kind of Santa or something. So, let me just walk here.
Now, look what I found out. This place is a sculpture park, sculpture park. That's the reason. So, actually, now it's just a park, it's just a small park with sculpture. Interesting area, sculpture park. So it's the sculpture park, and right now what I found out there's an international school. Oh, it's pretty cold here. Well, it's written den gamle skole. Okay, let's go straight. So it means Billund also is an international school. I mean, today is Saturday, so it's closed. But I think it's entirely closed anyway because of the corona pandemic right now. And let's check out this side. International School of Billund. So before I try to go to the city center, what I think right now, just walk around here, around this park, and see how it sparks. I nearly thought I accidentally went into the school. There's a football and a basketball court. If I ever come here in summer, if I'm still here, maybe I should just come here to do a little bit of training. But I think this belongs to the school. I don't think I'll really be welcomed to just come here and just train. It's a running track. Another basketball court over there. And yeah, football field. And yeah, you can train here. There's a little bit more. So right now I'm just walking on the running tracks. I don't know if but it's oats. No, those are just plants. Actually, I just thought there's something that I can vlog, but it's just plants, so I can go back. So I think we walk back to the sculpture park and we can just check out the sculpture park and by chance maybe go to the and see how the city center looks like.